welcome to our musical festival today. I guess it's a festival. It's somewhat of a tradition every Christmas for the last couple of years. We've met here at the City Hall to enjoy a little bit of music. And so, kids, I know that you're here. Some of you don't have your teacher with you, but I ask you to listen carefully to the different songs that are being played. These guys have spent a lot of time trying to learn the music that you're about to hear here. So we're going to listen to the orchestra, and then we're going to listen to a quartet, which, does anyone know how many people are in quartet? That's right. Awesome. There are four quartet. And then we are going to have the Grace Covenant Chorale come up and sing us some songs. So the Grace Covenant Orchestra is under the direction of Mr. Chris Bryan. Let's give him a hand. He's got a lot of work. Mr. Bryan is a student at UNT. He's a music student, a musical education student. And he has worked with our kids for countless hours. We really appreciate you.
Yeah.
So, I want you to know. He's wanting this part of, he wants this day to get over ultimately so he can finally get home. He's been out of school for about a week, and now he can get home after this. So I'm sure that you are excited. So Chris, what's the next song that we're going to play?
The next song is one that you might already know. It's White Christmas, after the old film. I'm not a man of words, I'd rather just play, so I hope you enjoy it. Next up, we'll have our honors quartet. So next up is our honors quartet. These are the students who just wanted to put in a lot more effort and get some more challenging music ahead. So we'll just give them a few seconds to kind of change around some music, and we'll be right back, all right?
So while they're getting ready, I might just say, you notice our orchestra is a little smaller this year than it has been. That's because a lot of our kids have graduated up and out of the school. But I think many of the students in this room are learning a stringed instrument right now. So in a couple years, some of you will probably be up here in the orchestra. Can you raise your hand if you are learning an instrument? Anyone learning a violin or viola or I have a bass player somewhere out there?
That's awesome.
So hopefully you will be up here soon with these guys.
So some of y'all might have known that. That is from the famous Tchaikovsky Nutcracker Suite. We have a few more of those that we've been working on. And I hope you enjoy it. It's one of my favorites.
Thank you.
Smith is going to come up now, because a lot of you are getting ready to sing. She needs to kind of direct you where you're going to go. And so can we give Mr. Brian and his guys another hand?
Shoot.